What's up, everybody? This is Michael from Cartoon Universe, and today I want to talk about something that has been discussed for a while, but I would like to point out some new evidence given recent episodes. As you can tell by the title, we'll be tackling Pink Diamond. Who was she really? Well, the general consensus is that Rose is Pink Diamond. I suggest you watch our video on the matter if you're not familiar with this theory, but does it hold up? Let's find out. First, let's argue for the side that claims Rose is Pink Diamond. An observation that came out of Stephen Bonfort is that the placement of the diamond's gems are relative to the Diamond Authority symbol here. White diamonds is on her head, blue and yellow diamond have it on the chest, and by this logic, Pink Diamond would have it on her stomach, just like Rose does. Also, if we take a look at Lion's warp, and it could have been great, it is clearly shaped like a pink diamond and there's no way that's an accident. We know Lion has some sort of connection to Rose, so this means that Rose almost definitely has some sort of connection to Pink Diamond, whether she is her or not. Some people have been wondering how Rose can be Pink Diamond when she's of quartz. Well, if we take a look at this mural, we see her fighting White Diamond, but she's clearly holding a diamond herself. It could be that she somehow renounced her name as a diamond and became a quartz, which as we now know, thanks to Peridot, is an earth-grown gem, which would make sense since her renouncing her name as a diamond would mean she was now fighting for Earth and no longer for Homeworld, hence having an earth-based gem. How could she do this? We have no idea. There are certainly things that can be done in this universe that we haven't learned about yet, time will tell. But where would she have put this diamond? Well, perhaps Rose's pink diamond is actually bismuth, which would explain why it's corrupted, and if you're not familiar with bismuth, check out this theory. Yep, lots of plugs today. Another big piece of evidence supporting the theory that Rose is Pink Diamond is that we still have not seen Pink Diamond in any form. It's especially apparent, again, and it could have been great, where we get to see pictures of the other three diamonds, but they clearly left out Pink Diamond. I mean, we see part of her leg, but that's about it. I don't think she would be so carefully left out of sight if there wasn't a reason for it. Now, what about the possibility of her not being Pink Diamond? It's possible that since she's a quartz, she was simply a soldier to Pink Diamond. Perhaps Pink Diamond was unhappy with Homeworld's actions and began the rebellion, but was destroyed by the other diamonds. From here, Rose could have simply took her place. Or maybe Rose overthrew Pink Diamond somehow, and the reason we see her holding a diamond in the mural is because she converted Pink Diamond into a weapon of sorts, much like how Lapis was embedded into a mirror. It's also possible that Lion is Pink Diamond, but corrupted, which would explain the Pink Diamond warp, and maybe because she's a diamond, she didn't turn into a full-on monster. Hopefully we'll get some more pieces of information about this soon, but what do you guys think? Is Rose Pink Diamond? Is she not Pink Diamond? Let us know in the comments down below, and be sure to share this video to keep the conversation going. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video. Peace.